Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. I sent a helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Microgravity detected. gravity detected. Microgravity detected. Poisoning detected. Seek medical attention.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the SEAL team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah. Just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench. That'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily. Don't patronize me, Lily.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
The heart of the Carl is in psychotron.
Microgravity detected.
Eradicator auto turrets. Transtar's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy, but they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and...
What's happening?
Don't let them do this to you.
Human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
That should do it. Come to the bridge. We could finish this thing once and for all.
Assume.
Microgravity detected.
Morgan, steady. That pulse hit your suit systems pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos One that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.
You made the right choice.